Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Rio Ave against Aalborg. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. It is a privilege to be watching this game and to be broadcasting it all around the world. And it is such a global game. It is one of the few universal languages, football, I guess.
Well, it is, and it seems to get bigger and bigger with each passing year. I think it's the simplicity of football that does make it popular. Anybody can play.
This is the lineup for the home side. This is how the visitors shape up. Referee Ignacio Muñiz Viate. Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. Across the field to try and switch the play. Wirtz. Hassan. On the attack here. Boateng. Well done, powerful header. And hits it. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. The referee hasn't forgotten what he saw earlier. He's come back and the card's coming out for the culprit.
Yeah, no surprise there. It was a pretty poor challenge and rightly booked.
The goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Boateng. And it's passed back again. I'm in with a challenge. Back it goes. Boateng. Here's the cross. And happily for the defensive team, no one can get near being on the end of that cross. Support on either side. It's a fine header, but it's just gone wide.
Yeah, and keeper rooted to his spot. He couldn't have got there.
Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Gertz. And the shot's on. Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. That's good balance to avoid the sliding challenge. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. He takes the shot. Good try, just too high. One back. Terrific tackle. Can he turn away from the challenge here? They're in a good position here. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well, found his teammate well. Hassan. Wonderful interception. Hassan. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Boateng. Get it back again. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Come to Wirtz. He's got a pass out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. Hassan. Chance for it, got to be. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Conte. It's a good ball, it could be in. In with a chance, and he's put it away.
Wonderful side foot, he knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Another angle on it here. Open the scoring here, 1-0. Gets his foot in there. Well read by the defender to intercept. Boateng. Hassan. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Supporting player alongside. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Yeah, sign of a bit of experience there. Didn't try and put his foot through it. Knew exactly where he wanted to place it.
And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. He's got a chance to cross. Try and get the ball back now. He read it and cut it out. Brought some width into this attack. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Boateng. Some potential in this move. Well, here comes the support. Now he can cross it. Well, that could have been very threatening indeed until that interception. Here's the volley. Excellent block. Good passing. He's had a good game in that respect. Brilliant football from this team. Crosses in. And that was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. And now we'll have a goal kick. Wirtz with the possession. A timely challenge. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. And the attacker coming away with help on either side. Hassan. Gone in strongly. To Wirtz. Four minutes of added time to come. Wirtz. Hassan. and that's across the field to try and switch the play. He could cross it from here. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Easy on the eye this first half with two teams trying to go about it the right way, and certainly in terms of efforts at goal they are very, very close, aren't they?
Yeah, no shortage of action in the penalty areas, but which set of strikers I wonder can be that little bit more clinical to get the decisive strikes.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Opportunity to cross it now. Challenges for the ball. Here's the cross. Good work from the defender then, who was really challenged by the quality of the ball that he had to deal with. Lost his balance, but didn't. Cleared the ball. And they play it wide now. He's looking for the cross. Played into the middle. Well, with the corner. If they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level.
It is risky going to ground these days for a tackle, but this was perfect, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I think he was in control of his movements, certainly knew what he wanted to do.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Got to be. Oh, the goal that would have brought them level, but he hasn't been able to grab it.
I just wonder how important that's going to be at the end of today. That was a howler.
Good passing here. Strong tackle here. He can cross it now. Onto the attack now. And a quick return pass. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough. I think he'll carry on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on. Here's the chance, takes the shot off, and such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Well, this must have been very tight indeed, but we get the advantage of another look that the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed and caught the lad offside, although he tucked it away well.
About this injury, and they are going to make a substitution. Doesn't look too serious, so precautionary stuff maybe.
Yeah, I think it probably is. I mean, this lad doesn't normally come off if it isn't anything too serious, so I think maybe they are protecting him.
Boateng. For goal, it might be needed again. The goalkeeper, defender's done very well to clear that. Boateng trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Boateng, and that will be a throw. It going. It has to be very quick. And now he's looking for some support. Controlling the play here, his teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Well, we enjoy seeing those tricks tried. It's even better when they come off, which he didn't then. That's gone back to him. Can cross it. Good defending, slightly lucky defending perhaps as well. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Wirtz with the possession. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Here's a chance to attack. That's safely away. And this is going to be a throw. He's got options on the bench, of course. Number 18. Jakobsen. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. And it's back to him again, trying to find a way through here, probing away. Brought some width into this attack. Well held by the goalkeeper. Could be dangerous. Jakobsen. Havertz. Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Now that's the way he's been playing in this game. Top defending.
They've got a chance to go through the middle here because that's where the other players are attacking. And the cross coming in. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. He's been shown a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that was a simple one actually for the ref. He was right on top of it.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky, he's slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Player working hard to stay in possession. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Hassan. Opportunity here, here's the chance, and he goes for goal with his head, and he's wide, just wide with the header.
Well, his movement's so good, and the header was a powerful one, but couldn't quite get the angle on it.
Forward with some danger. Nice touch. And in goes the cross. Strong play in the air. Wirtz with the possession. Hassan. Okra.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Hassan. In with a chance. Went to hit it first time, but didn't hit it where he wanted it to go.
Well, in hindsight, maybe he could have taken a touch, but he took a chance, it didn't come off.
Hassan. He's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. Oh, in goes the cross. Dealt with by the defender, the cross. Good link-up. Sliding in for that challenge. Can they hold on here? The fans are doing their best to give them the support. The opposition are doing their best to ruin the day.
They are. I mean, the natural instinct is to drop back and try and defend what you've got. It might be a costly method, that.
It's gone out, clearly off that player. And The booking now will be completed. Referee's come back to the offender.
Yeah, he had eyes in the back of his head there almost. He saw it at the corner of his eye and he made sure he went back to it.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Cross it. It's back, it's their ball again through good intercepting play. Oh crap. Hassan. That's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles. Jakobsen. Good forward play from them. And they've got to score soon.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Well, he would have made the chance with that pass at this vital stage. Throw in now. Here's a chance! Not to be. Very good effort at a very important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
Well, he's lent the ball to his mates, he's got it back again. Well, back, and here's the shot, and just got to keep calm, and he knocks in the goal.
You've got to ask questions to the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Another peek at that goal. Has made it 2-0. Jakobsen. It was a good sight of goal, but he skied it.
they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Very good effort to stop that cross. Wirtz with the possession. Well, there's no challenge, that's easy for the keeper. And there it is, it is over.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.